design, but death. Hurry now. The city calls out for salvation. The chosen are my heart, and you my many hands. Of many hearts, one soul. Prepare the march. My chosen gather below. Discern, faithful. We depart. The moment comes, the absolute moves.
tadpole echoes, not with presence, but memory, tinged with loss.
The ground's design, Baldur!
Fury burying claws in your mind.
Taken, corrupted, gone.
And just as suddenly, pain and memory are gone, leaving only stone once more.
The grand design, the restoration of the Mind Flayer Empire, the dream of all Illithids.
Your tadpole echo. And just as...
Baldur's Gate will know my design. Our design.
No time to rest?
Watch your back.
We will take the city. Every soul made true.
How strange. I feel marvelous.
The moment comes, the absolute moves.
A quick rummage.
Ah, the marvelousness fades. Nothing ever lasts, I suppose.
An eye patch?
I swear, if there are pirates here too.
Empty vessel, nothing more. Lending voice to Elder Lore. Every day he comes. Every day for 3 days to ask me how I feel. I want to tell, but I am confused. Which day is it? We are his pets. His plan. Lord Gortash.
Sure, that was a wise decision.
Fine bones, sharp jaw, some variety of elf. Pretty enough for a flesh prison, if not the noble Githzerai features I was born with.
The monk-like Githzerai, sibling race to the warrior Githyanki. Their contempt for one another is eclipsed only by their shared hatred of the Illithids.
I'd guess you're no willing guest of the Geek either. Perhaps we might aid one another. My order taught a psionic technique much feared by the Geek. They destroyed us for it, and kept me as a trophy. I never broke, but I've spent all these centuries awake, aware. So here is my offer. Use your tadpole, erase me, and I will pass my technique on to you.
You catch the lie. The monk isn't telling everything.
All right! The Gate did not find my monastery. I led them there. They promised me immortality, and they gave it. I have been their rotting trophy for centuries.
As her agitation swells, so does her latent psionic power. To your tadpole, that guilt and terror are almost fragrant. You realize the Illithids locked her away not as a trophy, but as a fine vintage.
Please, touch my mind and purge it. The moment you do, my knowledge will be yours.
The awareness that floods you is nothing like the tadpole. It is tentative and tinged with the loneliness of eons. It fades beneath your touch, but you feel something left behind. A fragment.
It is only knowledge yet, without comprehension. But when you use it, you will see. And
I know my design. Our design. chosen are my heart, and you my many hands. Discern, faithful.
No one stopped me yet.
We depart.
How many true souls have passed through this place?